friends and future friends, I am Shrewboy313 and welcome to Ty the Tasmanian Tiger 2. In the last part, we got to wherever this is.
Hello, Ty.
Hi. And we bought, where are they, the Frosty Run, which has a bit of an ethereal glow about them. And I'm just trying to...
Hello, Ty.
Hello. I don't know who and or where you are. Camera, please. Wait, can I cheat the game? I can't. Hey. Right, you know, let's turn those off because that's annoying me. Oh gosh, 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 oh gosh. Hey, I don't know what that is, but I got one of them. Apparently there's 30 in the game. Don't know what it is, but I've got one of them. Right, and apparently there's like a shop in the corner somewhere. But, like, I can't tell where it is. There's a hole in that tree. Right, let's stop getting distracted. Run me over. I just got run over by a fire truck. Right, like I said, we will actually... What was that? No, come back. Hi. Hello. Wait. Oh, no, never mind. Excuse me. Oh, is this the gators in the sewer area? I think it might be. Right, okay, that goes to Jurassic Park. From those gates, that looks like it's going to Jurassic Park. Which I don't want to go to yet. Ooh, can we help these guys? They've parked on a tree. Bless. Ooh, is that a thing? It's a bin. That is a bin. Not gonna lie, I thought it might have been like a collectible or something. Right, and I'm assuming... Hey, look, I'm 98th in the world, apparently. Ooh, there's a button. Got it. Oh, what? Sorry. Hey.
This is so humiliating. I'm hot, and I think this suit is full of fleas.
Ew.
The money.
What about this robot? Hello. Oh look, it's that froggy dude, whatever his name was. I don't remember his name, let's call him Crokins. Officer Crokins. Right, can we get up on here? Is there anything up here? Don't know, the camera won't let me look. There is. Hey, hello. Can I get up here at all? Yes, I can. Oh, there's a green one there. But... there's two green ones here. Right, well, we can't go beyond there. Can we just... Oh, they respawn. That's my face, it's cool. Right. Like I said, I promise we will actually do stuff today. We won't just aimlessly wander. Right, hey. Oh, there's a blue one there. Is this his house?
Hello, Ty.
Hello. Oh, that is a cool mailbox. I mean, I don't like that you can see everything inside of it, but it's cool.
Hey, hey, Ty.
Hello. Right, we are going to... What is it? Tree rescue. We're going to do that. We're going to go up to an ominous cloud. Oh, we're going into a new area, it looks like. I guess this is how they compensate for loading screens. Oh, I guess it's like they're teasing you away from the fact that there's loading screens. Oh, and this is where the shop is, by the fact that they just give you free opals.
I just have one piece of advice for you.
Okay.
Don't run while carrying a sharp pointy stick. Hey there, Ty.
Who said that? There was nobody there. That was weird. There was nobody there, yet somebody still said hi to me. Right, there's also a shop down here. And I'm a sucker for shopping in video games, I'm not gonna lie. I love being able to go shopping in video games. Like, especially if it is good. Right.
Welcome, friend. I am the mystical Metamorphic and I see all. Cross my palm with chromium orbs and I will tell you what you need to know.
Alright. Oh, okay, we need to find 10 of these things. Okay. Right, we need 10 of those, whatever they are, to, you know, buy any of those things, I guess? Right, let's destroy these and let's get heading. Well, first let's get sickening, y'all. I'm sorry I had to, but no. Ooh, can we actually... Ooh, a meat pie shop, gross. But I do... Ooh, that looks like a grind. You know what would be nice? If the camera wasn't garbage. Like, so far, that literally the camera is my only complaint about this. To say it's in, like, alpha and early access? But, like, actually, I think I might have had one frame rate drop, but that was just because it was, like, in a loading area. And I'll be honest, my computer does that sometimes. But I assume that's just sort of what happens when games load. But, like, other than that, I've not had any problems yet. Okay. Good for you. Right, and then I assume... The thing... This is terrifying. Like, this whole game was so cutesy before. And now we've got this. What on earth? Oh no, that's just a plant. See, I kinda just want to keep my regular boomerangs out, just because... Can we just dive in there? Ooh. Come on, y'all, let's get dead. Am I in the right place? I mean, it kinda looks like it, but at the same time, it might be just like in a different area entirely. I assume it's like continued around here. I assume it might like be up at that house. I mean, that wouldn't surprise me. Oh, my health bar's appeared. Are there enemies nearby? I don't know, I can't tell. I'll be honest, I've not really done that much since... Oh gosh. Hello.
Yikes.
Hey, it's me.
Oh my goodness, you startled me. Sorry, mate. Hey, you're Dennis's nephew, aren't you?
Sure.
Yes, I am. People call me Clarence. So, what cool. Are you doing all the way up here by yourself, Clary? I'm on a dare to enter the grounds of Gruesome Bottom Manor.
That is actually what people call me.
The
Gruesome Bottom Manor.
Magi haunted mansion.
Doesn't look that bad.
Ghost, do you? Of course I do.
I'll be honest, I see bags of opals in there and I'm just like, hello, sweet, sweet currency.
Friendly,
there's literally a ghost there. That's not
tell
a ghost,
you,
Clarence. Sweetie. Honey, that and isn't a ghost. But that one's just chilling in the background. You'll need an infrarang or an X-rang to complete the mission. Cool, we can't do this yet. Right, wait, if I look at my stars... And well, I'll be honest, I'm not entirely sure where Boonie is either. Oh well. I suppose these first few episodes, they're more just gonna be about, like, exploring and seeing the place. Like, granted, I would like to actually do a mission. Apparently Boonie's here. You know what, I think Boonie might actually be in the manor grounds. Like, all the way up there. Cause I mean, unless Boonie's in this tree. Which I doubt. Oh, is this Boonie?
G'day, Boonie.
Oh, found
what
him.
You doing? Nothing? You miss your mum, don't you? Sometimes. It's okay, mate.
Did he run away
Dad's
from his mother?
Sick about
no,
you.
Father.
How about we get you home before it gets too late? Okay.
There was no full stop after that, but okay.
Just got off the blower from Lake Burramudgee Refinery.
Alright.
A load of unstable dynamite that needs disposal. And guess what?
Of course they do. Apparently I have to do everything. Oh, did I just have to find Boonie? Yeah, I did. Oh. And the Red Star Metal Menace isn't even on this map. So I'm assuming it might be, yeah, over by Explosive Cargo. I say it might be, it looks like it is. I think I saw a blue thing up here. I did. Blue bag of opals. Oh, and there's a green one there as well. Awesome. Right, so we've done a mission apparently. Right. I'm hoping there may be like an upgrade, like a sprint or something. Something that can get me to move faster. I don't know. Oh well, let's head into this area again.
Oop.
Here's your opals for waiting, lads. Ooh, there's a green one up there. Oh wait, no, we can't reach that yet, I don't think. Oh, all the ones up there that have respawned as well. Burra munchies. Oh, they've all respawned as well. Huh. I guess they all respawn when you go in and out of the area. Cool, let's buy the flamerang as well.
Let me know if you need a hand, okay?
Right, we need 4,000 for that infrarang.
That's bison. Right.
Cool. Thanks, fam. I literally look like I'm holding live magma. This doesn't seem safe. Alright, let's just switch to the normal one just for lighting reasons. And let's see if I can't get back up there, because I want to melt those. Whee! Yeah, I want to see if I can't melt these.
Good day, Tom.
Oh, look! Charlie Reese, born 4/23/2004. Ripper!
Cool, alright. I've never seen someone so excited about one of those plaques before. This game is actually incredible. Oh, I've fallen.
Oh,
it looked like that. What is it? That thing that I picked up? That I don't know what it is? Thank you. Thank you, random strangers who I can't see. It looks like it got replaced with one of the... with a silver one. If we look over there, yep, there's a silver one. Hey, right. So we want to be heading over this way then. Cool. Let's go, I guess. Whee! Let's actually break these while we're here. Oh wow. Right. Is this the crocodiles in the sewers? Oh, they're getting that car out of a ditch. Yep. There's a cop car in there! Right, let's just take the stairs down, shall we? Let's be a good citizen. Right, oh, that looks like the entrance to the sewers. Can we do anything with this? Can we make their life harder? Can we be a piece of trash? Can we break this? No, we can't. Okay, good. We can be a good citizen instead. Right. Doesn't look like there's particularly anything we can do here. So, let us head into the sewers to find these crocs then.
G'day, Ty.
Hello.
Your Amaji sewer workers have been complaining about crocs in the sewers.
The sewer workers have been complaining about crocs myself, in the sewers.
But I've got other pressing matters to take care of.
And they're scared.
For me, mate.
Sounds like a dirty job. Ah, but I'll give it a go.
You're literally going into the sewers. Of course it's dirty. Ooh. Okay. Is that one of them? Sure. I missed. Cool. Flamerang? Oh! Did it. Right, let's do the thing where we just stick to the left the entire time. This looks like it has the potential to be- ooh, a basket! Hello! Oh, I think that just heals me. Never mind. What's that? Don't know what that is. Right, well that's another basket that dumped to it. Alright, there's a gate up there, or a croc sign. There's a guy there. Come on. Right. Hey dude. How's it hanging?
You're not one of them, are you? No, you're too small and pleasant.
What?
Seth, I've got some boo-boos. Do you want
what?
Some?
I don't know what that is. All right.
I do have something in my life. I found out about thinking about some boo-boo berries. You can have them.
Oh, cool. He just gave me a bunch of opals. How sweet. Party. Hey, that was definitely worth it to come down here. Right. 6 more to find. Again, I'm not entirely... Oh, there's one. Hey, dude. I said, hey, dude. Right, so let's just grab that. What is that? Oh, it's a sign. sorry, honestly, to me it does look like a lizard with its tongue out. Like its tongue just in the water. And I did see that croc over there. But like I say, I am just following the rule of like, stick to the left at all times. Just because I don't want to like, accidentally run past one and miss it. Yep, there we go. There we go, that's 4 of them, and there was, it'll be 5 with that one I saw over there. Right, I don't need to heal. I assume we need like a better or more of a heavy hitting boomerang to destroy these crates. So I mean, I'm assuming like the regular one can't do it. No. Like I'll try freezing them. Nope. They just blow up straight away. Alright, those baskets just have health in them, apparently, is what I've gathered. Well, I think, honestly, while we're here, I'll just zap that gator. Right, there we go. And we were over here, so that's 3 more. I keep calling them gators. The game itself is saying crocs. Oh gosh, that one actually kind of scared me. Oh. Oh. Is this like the entirety of it, or have I missed a section? And I think, yeah, these are just all healing. Oh, they're golden paws, you know, for healing. Right, got it. Grasp. Right, that was where that one was. Oh, there's a door there. Right, back up this way, I suppose. Have I been down here? I have not, there we go. Right. There we go, one more croc and we're done. Right, so this hasn't been too hard, thankfully. Oh, there it is. Got it, nice. That's the last one, and I'm assuming these arrows are pointing to the way out. I mean, it would be nice if there were. Right. There we go, awesome. So the arrows do just point to your way out. Hey, dude.
You did a great job of clearing the sewers of all those crocs, mate.
Thank you.
There's a bunch of Hollywood types at Min Min Place making a film.
I don't know where all of these places are.
Welcome party to shake things up. When you get a chance, go get rid of Cass's hoons.
Alright. But I mean, it seems like all of my things that they want me to do. It's like through the gate to Jurassic Park. So I guess that's what... That X-ray boomerang, that might be what opens that up. Like, makes these hollow... Not hollow, but... These clear platforms, that might bring them back. I'll be honest, my brain's wanted to say like a Xanarang, like Xanax. But that absolutely is inappropriate. And, oh well, I don't know. But I think that's going to be it for this episode, so thank you for watching. You know what, subscribe if you want to, I'm not going to force you. And hopefully I'll see you around on the channel, or maybe in the next episode. See you then.